think should be coming live. Just that, cause somehow my window screen keeps getting adjusted. That's muted. Does it mean that need to be that high quality? Be 140. There we go. So that's up. Chat. Test this chat. And we are up on both. No, I heard somebody get on Resident Evil and he's like, oh, you're playing that. It's like, yeah. Got gifted it. As I said, I would play it. Oh, when I first, because I opened it up to the settings and stuff. And it was like, oh, pick Leon or her. And now it's like, oh, look at the sex stuff. Like, before I didn't even have a leave. Okay, so. What's in the online store? DLC. Oh, it's like clothes and stuff. It's free DLC stuff. So it's just like extra cosmetic stuff. Some bonuses. Ghost Survivors. What is Ghost Survivors? I feel like I'm gonna have to up the sensitivity almost. Feels slow. Controls. Like, they don't need to slow it down because my mouse is naturally slowed down to 800. DPI, I really don't need that extra. I could have aim assist, but I won't. I'll be good. Yeah, this is a lot better. I think. I guess, new game since you picked for me. I'm gonna start with Leon. I'm gonna do standard. Like, I played the last game, Resident Evil game I played was, four. That looks appealing.
Tell us a story, tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night, I was walking home from the bar.
Yes, this is the show, their graphics.
She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely
he has an earring in.
Oh, come on.
Look, shiny. Listen, all right? She got closer and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear.
So there's already been a game.
Yeah, well, you got that right.
I tried to watch a bit of the Resident Evil one. But I guess that, like, the zombies hadn't hit the real world yet. Oh shit. Forgot the gamepad was still plugged in and that went vibrating like hell. Let's just unplug that.
I need some sleep.
I like aiming with the mouse better than the gamepad. Oh, it used to be the other way, but then I got used to mouse and keyboard. She hit him. He hit her. It explodes because it's gas. No.
No.
I think my my cousin played a lot of these games. Like, I went through some of the Silent Hill, but I ended up, like, getting a board or something, because I ended up, like, dozing off.
What do I do?
You have a very bald head. You do nothing. Not bad music. Ms. Oil.
No one's around.
Our green pumps are normally diesel. Look at all the blood. Yeah, you wouldn't think to like call for help or something. It's like, hey, there's a cop car here and there's lots of blood on the ground. But no, we got this. Refresh your mind. Sparkling cool. Hamburgers. Little wine. Okay. Drink and drive. That's cool.
Hello? Anybody there?
Herbs heal you. That's a nice little tip.
Something's not right.
No shit.
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Maybe he wants us to just shut the door. But okay. Yeah, I hate you. It was making a noise. Oh, I can't run. It's a low open. Dun, dun, dun. Why would you let go of a guy you're restraining? I think that's your own stupid fault. He looks like he's been dead a while.
Freeze! I'll shoot.
See if it's as bad as last time. I'm assuming I have to shoot this one. But in the beta, like, I shot a couple times, it's like, oh, you're not gonna die, I'm gonna leave. You dead? You're not dead. Tricky shit. He's waving at me! I have two bullets left down there, man. I knew it. No, I shouldn't have done that. There's a key. Next. Oh. The inventory always worries me in these games because they're so small. But like watching it Resident Evil went so much fun. I did play Alone in the Dark when I was younger. Not the original DOS ones, but I believe Windows 98, something like that. That's good. When you need to use an item, there's salvo. Select the item. And then use the use command. Okay, I believe it's the key and not my gun. Ta-da! We have mastered it. Wait, we could have just went around the other way. Hey, look, there's people. two bullets left, so can I just leave? Yeah, have fun. I'm gonna just leave. Oh, okay. alive. Get down. It's a good thing I have two bullets. I think you just shot him twice, though. Thanks, Leon. We didn't need to do that. We could have just ran.
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Yeah, can we leave? Let's get in the Jeep. You guys are very hesitant with this.
Get in!
Okay, not the Jeep.
Hold on.
Good thing there's keys in the ignition. Everything is so glossy in the rain. It's like super shiny. I do remember Redfield from Resident Evil 7.
Looking for my brother.
Because I got addicted to watching that game because I couldn't afford it. But the first part looks so cool.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
Love Umbrella. I would say the Go Tell Aunt Rosie, Resident Evil 7, that I love that song. I don't know why. It's just upbeat enough to be, like, perfect. Scary pictures. Am I supposed to be taking from this that the city is falling apart or something? Dun dun dun. That opening was kind of lackluster. Yeah, that clearly doesn't happen in modern times.
Police station's not much farther.
Oh, why'd that pop?
I know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Nothing else. There's people in the boonies that probably wouldn't be infected by this stuff if it's by biting. I'm not 100% sure how the virus works. Because, like, Resident 7 was weird, weird creature shit. Black stuff.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Good call, but we're just gonna sit here. Good thing zombies aren't smart enough to try to punch the window or anything. Crush.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Hold on!
One person should have tried to lay down and kick it with their feet. Gasoline. Whoa. Oh, she did. Oh, no. I look like it hurt.
Claire, are you okay?
I don't see a body in there.
Yeah! I'm alright! How about you?
be in trouble.
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Yeah, Chris, we're not gonna be shooting.
This is out of control.
Where is the station? Good thing they are slow. And they're not like those runner ones that just charge super fast at you. I don't know where I'm going.
Shit. It's everybody.
Okay. TF. The purple looks like it's a pyramid.
The station.
Oh, there's a station. Gonna. Nope. Go in. Door. I still have 2 bullets, and welcome to City of the Dead. So he didn't use up my bullets when he shot. That's nice of him. The game that makes like, oh, you automatically lost 2 bullets. I don't know, I was thinking like maybe we shoot him and we would just leave and then it didn't matter. Keep out.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Shiny. Looks like an old school computer.
There has to be someone here.
But not for long.
Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Well, that's good. Got your way out.
Send reinforcements. The east hallway.
Some caffeine.
Gotta find that guy.
I did not memorize that map, if you were expecting me to memorize that map. Oh, okay. map is more... can show you points of interest and items you haven't picked up. Okay. Do that. I guess... okay, so this is, I do remember someone said, because I had started kind of watching it, and then someone's like, no, I'm going to buy it for you. And it's like, okay. Is it like the other games where you had to manually reload it? No? I can. Okay. I didn't really care for that in Alone in the Dark, because I believe it happened in there too, where you had a closed menu. Can I just rip this? There's no pin or anything I could use, okay. I had in the demo, you made it to where you put something in there and then you could do it. But it's been a while since I played the demo. First aid spray. Oh, that worked very well. I wonder, in like other movies, if you get the zombie stuff on you, they can't smell you anymore. Maybe that's what we might be doing in all this blood, or the blood might be just human blood and not help at all.
Okay.
Got all the lost people. guess there's something on the other side of that. Cold drinks.